Hi, I'm Frank, the sales coordinator here at Dry Guys Basement Systems in Woodstown, New Jersey. Today we're gonna talk about FlexiSpan and how we can repair the crack in your wall. So FlexiSpan is a revolutionary way of repairing a crack in a poured foundation wall. So the first step in installing a FlexiSpan crack repair system is to prep the wall. We will clean the wall and make sure any other previous attempts at fixing the crack are removed so we can have a clean space to work with. Step two, we will then fill the crack with a flexible polyurethane. And then on top of that, we put a secondary drainage, which is a 3.5-inch foam material that's engineered to go on top of that polyurethane. Lastly, we will then recoat the area with polyurethane and smooth that out, making for nice clean edges to completely seal the crack. So when the FlexiSpan is installed, we go from the top of the concrete wall all the way down to where the floor and the wall meet. That is where we will open up the floor and have about a 12 to 18 inch rectangle. We will do what's called a dry well. So the dry well encompasses digging out the dirt that is underneath of there and refilling that area with stone, crushed stone, to act as a drainage strategy. If water ever does penetrate the polyurethane sealant that is added in the crack, the water will be blocked by that foam mesh and the second layer of polyurethane, and it will drain down into the dry well or drainage system if you have our water guard drainage system.